Welcome back to Mileswept channel. If you don't want to miss out on any of our videos, make sure you click the subscribe button. How to create a backup in Plesk? Log in to Plesk. Go to Backup Manager. Click on Backup. In this section, you can decide which data to include in the backup. In that, domain configuration is backed up automatically. You can choose to include or exclude mail configuration, website content, user files, and databases. By default, Plesk stores backup locally. If you want to use FTP storage for storing backups on a remote location to get more reliability, click on this link. You can choose the type of backup from full or incremental backup. A full backup includes all data and can be restored independently. An incremental backup contains only the files that were changed since the creation of the latest full backup. From the backup settings, you can add a comment to the backup and configure the backup settings, such as excluding some files from the backup, suspending domains during the backup process, or sending notification on email when it is completed. To create a backup, click on OK. This process requires some time, and once done, you will see a green tick with the date of creation. By clicking on downward arrow, you can download created backup file on your local machine. That's how you can create a backup in Plesk. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Give a thumbs up if you found it useful. Reach out to us on this email ID for any of your technical queries.